Many women think it's no big deal to skip the HPV vaccines. Here's why they're wrong. HPV is such a common infection that 1 in 2 sexually active adults will get it at some point in their lives. And it can cause some pretty serious diseases like cervical, anal, vaginal, and vulvar cancers. In fact, HPV infections are detected in 99% of all cervical cancer cases. That's why prevention is important. Getting the HPV vaccination, along with routine pap smears, will help protect you from cervical cancer and other HPV-related diseases. That's something all women should know.